special. I am taking my family on a biking trip. And when I mean my family, it's myself, my wife, my four-year-old daughter, and my one-year-old son. And we each are going to be riding on some wheeled vehicles. I have this specialized stump jumper. My wife has this specialized road bike. My daughter has this awesome, awesome womb bike. And my son is gonna be hauled in this trailer. And of course we have some backpacks. We have the diaper bag as well as my backpack where I keep all the tools and stuff like that. My wife is gonna have a purse, all that stuff. That's not even in this video yet. But today I'm gonna show you that it is gonna be possible, or if it's possible, to fit all of these things in the car. So starting from the top, I have my Thule, I don't know how you pronounce it, but this is a bike rack that I've been using on my previous cars. This is actually a Volvo branded Thule rack, but it's still one that's made for a bike. The only thing I had to do is I had to retrofit these clips because they don't necessarily fully wrap around BMW crossbars when the plastic thing is on. So I just removed the plastic hinge and I'm just using the metal pieces. These are OEM BMW racks that are awesome and they lock, so obviously no one can steal them. The way these things work, you twist it and it holds the frame in place. And I've taken this bike when I was coming back from picking it up to about 95-100 miles an hour, and this thing held up pretty well, so I'm not worried about it flying off. You have these tire zip ties that are really, really securing the bike very, very well. Moving on to the trunk. In the trunk, this is how I fit everything, and I'm actually gonna take these things out to show you. But we've got the two backpacks, the trailer is folded down there in the back, the wheels obviously came off, the little guide thing in the front that attaches to the actual bike sits here, and I've got my daughter's bike that fits perfectly in the trunk, and obviously the two wheels that are part of the trailer are sitting on top. And then as we move inside the car, I've got obviously the two baby seats. My four-year-old sits in a front facing, my one-year-old sits in a rear facing. And as you can tell, there's a lot of room in the back. So we're definitely gonna put some stuff here. We're going to put some stuff here in the middle. And this is the room for helmets and such. One thing I didn't think of is the spare clothes, change of clothes and whatnot, and picnic stuff and all that stuff. So that's probably gonna go in here, and that's gonna be quite the solution for our very first family adventure. And just in case you're wondering if I'm comfortable in the front with that back seat being where it is, look, in the back my daughter will have plenty of room for her long legs, and me, I'm very comfortable. I'm actually sitting in my usual position with my hands up here, so it's easy for me to steer. Actually, if I want to be closer, I can always move the steering wheel closer and have even more room. So these cars really, really are small, but they're not extremely super tiny where you cannot move a family of four in it. So again, really, really awesome. And I'm very excited about this family trip. And now it's time for us to leave on the adventure. I'm gonna leave you with this quick montage to show you how much fun we're having. And as always, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.
Yeah.